should be shown without pretending. Hate evil and hold on to what is good. I can endure all these things through the power of the one who gives me strength. Taste and see how good the Lord is. The one who takes refuge in Him is truly happy. So what are we going to say about these things? If God is for us, then who is against us? Type heart if you believe in God. Amen.